want to protect me.
Fighting is fun.
Bullshit! I don't think so! It's fine! I'm fine! Oh, shit!
What?
Not the enemy. Protect me. We'll fight together. Defend me. Let's fight together.
Finished. I'll never break.
Hurry.
How long have you lay dormant? Soon, you will sing again.
Hey, Cal. Managing. No rush, but hurry up and let us know when you're on your way back.
Will do.
Don't get to know the plan either. Find something, buddy? way up is ahead. And into another firing chamber. Yeah, one was enough. We're not done yet.
For you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
Persistence reveals the path. If it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it. Huh. This is different. Let's move, BD. What'd you find? Good job.
Jedi, you are nearly too late. I await you in the control tower. Reach me if you can.
What's that?
Help! Make it count, Jack! by until you showed up. This is not my day to die. How's that? It's fine. I'm fine. No thanks. Can't hit me up. Tiresome. Got anything else?
Not a threat.
What just...
Hey, BD, a little help?
Breach!
Get down!
Fight together.
Together, ready up. Feel this.
Take them down.
No. Here we go. You. That didn't stop me. Launch fair. Only the weak flee. Not done yet? Fine.
Put them in the ground.
I need help.
Have it!
in here.
So far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has belief.
Then he senses something I do not.
Tech on Kobo. Was it made here? A gadget we found in the Stone Spires. Think it can help here? You've got this one, right, Petey? Just what we need. and see what Kree was up to. Let's check it out. Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalor. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalor has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a Bacta tank.
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon, but didn't turn him in. Why? Let's give it a try. It works. On to Ravis. Show this to Z. His terminal will have to wait.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate
the... I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. It took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
For 200 years!
I won't disappoint you then.
will need it!
I see you suffer!
Centauri Kree's observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... oh, that is not to be. This Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death.
We should go. Freeze, you there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing pad. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
We'll be waiting for you, kid.
Right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him, consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. How is that different from what we're doing? Yeah. Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
I'm a blaster, better run a little faster. Go by a lone saloon. The location, shattered moon. Hey, look at that, he ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
Cal.
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess, back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah.
Where to next?
Kobo,
drinks are on me! Forget that last bit.
I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
Shattered moon. I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. Shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
Howdy, friend.
To take a look, right?
Thank you. Jedi. Now that's the one thing worth being worried about on this rock.
Defend me.
You're all dead.
I know. Come on now. It'll be okay.
You okay?
The beast here gets spooked when something's wrong. Don't know what it is, but I've learned to trust him. You headed up the mountain?
Looks like it.
I don't know if that's mad or brave or both, but you watch yourselves up there, you hear?
You got it. BD-1.
My bantam old mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylon Saloon that could use some attention.
Pylon Saloon? That'll have an infested watering hole down in your valley.
All right. Did I ask?
Ah, fine, twist my arm. I'll do it. Meet me at the saloon and we'll appraise this so-called tank.
See what's up ahead, buddy. Need to center myself. Let's move, BD.
This won't be easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on!
Okay.
Eyes up, trooper. Intruder. Can we open fire? Let's shoot him.
Negative. This force field can withstand anything these locals throw at it. Authorized access only. Turn back, scum.
Just passing through, officer.
Steel is passing through this electron wall.
Weapons hot, sir. Let's shoot it before he gets ideas.
Negative. We've got our orders.
Sure you can't make an exception?
You smell that, scum? That's Imperial air you're breathing. So get back before I forget my orders and we see how tough you really are.
Why don't you drop the shield and we'll find... You will lower the shield.
I
already showed you my authorization.
You already your authorization. Sir? TK-783 to base command. Lower the shield.
What?
Wait, what?
Nest of Shiverpedes. Oh, Grease is gonna love this story. Excellent. Let's look. Not much to look at. Hey, this is a good find. Gotta keep climbing. Have the Empire spooked. This could get pretty ugly, BD.